Welcome. In this video, we'll walk through how to use the new insider filters on Faire to send more targeted emails that convert. First, let's add the insider filters to your customers tab so you can see which customers are eligible for insider free shipping with your brand and whether they have an insider minimum. To do this, you'll want to go to your customers tab, click the gear icon and select edit columns. Check the boxes next to insider status and free shipping status to add them to your visible columns. Next, let's walk through how to filter your customers by their insider status and create a segment using these filters. From the Customers tab in your brand portal, click Filter to open the Filters panel. Choose the Free Shipping option from the drop-down menu and select Free Shipping Insider. Now choose the relevant insider status that complements your email campaign objectives. For example, if I want to send an email to all my insider customers who are eligible for free shipping with my brand, even if they have an insider minimum, I'll click Insider, No Minimum, and Insider over $300. Apply your filters, and you'll be able to see your customers eligible for insider free shipping with your brand. Now you can see what the filtered view looks like in your Customers tab. I can easily see which of my customers have insider free shipping and whether they have an insider minimum with my brand. To create a segment from this filtered list, click Save as Segment. Enter a name for your segment, and you're now ready to use this segment when you create your next email campaign. It'll stay up to date too, so you can keep using it in the future. And that's it! You're ready to send more targeted emails to your insider customers. Thanks for watching.